liver, a few other bitches I got your name up, and sold them on the street. Some rich is probably walking around with them in his hands.
And people just buy stuff like that? There's always a buyer out there, whatever you're selling.
Nice story. Got any of it? Will we get back to looking after this place?
Yeah, whatever. He has...
He's here!
He's making you look stupid.
That's your first book disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
That's why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Is that clear? Do you want him to send Harding?
That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
You're gonna feel this. You do not listen to me. I said stop him and let him through. Try harder or I'll have him. I'll hurt you badly.
Down there! Go into the... Go into the... Just kill him!
out of Blackgate.
To head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the other guys in the room.
Well, where are they? Shouldn't we have guns?
I don't need a gun. My body is all I need. I'm a human weapon.
No, you're an idiot, and we are going to die down here.
Yeah.
want some of this?
Thank you.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. For hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those blasts of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? With given presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recorded name. Alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the ink blots again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Well, I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.